Hollywood Hills. Look at this, an early morning crash leaves one person dead and three others hurt. One of them is in critical condition. The LAPD says two cars collided just after 2 this morning near the intersection of Milner and Highland. This is not far from the Hollywood Bowl. A live picture here right now. One person died at the scene. And because of the ongoing investigation, Highland is expected to be closed for several hours.